Hey guys, this is the current condition in my house. God hope you never have to see this at your house. What we all fear in life come true today. So God bless everybody out there trying to make it through this, and I hope you make it through all right. So see you on the other side.